Hello everybody, welcome back to another video on the Some Gaming channel. Today we are playing the amazing new game mode on Bed Wars with Simon PvP's Real Knife and Werewolf Lover. Real Knife and Werewolf Lover cannot talk, but Simon PvP's can. Say hello. So I'm playing some Bed Wars with these man.
Yes, the team.
And we're doing it's a weird game mode. I haven't played it before. I have basically no clue what to do except take their bed out. It was only released around an hour ago, like Simon says. Use the beds to capture points and defend. Wait, so there's beds on every island?
Yeah.
Oh, there's four beds, but we have to capture them. Oh, so it's like capture the wall. This blocks hub's really weird.
Yeah, it's the new one.
Why is it not in normal? I don't like it.
I don't know, it's something new that they're gonna add.
That kinda looks weird.
Oh no, red's good. Oh, red's gonna be good. I just know it.
Dude, I've already got to the first. Diamonds. I got diamonds.
Okay, bye, bed.
My bed? Oh, they're coming. How do we buy a main bed? A bed.
Watch out behind you.
Beds.
Oh.
Do you want me to go get one and place it?
Bed. Oh no. Oh no. We can't respawn.
Oh, everyone died. Let's play it again, because I had no clue what to do. This game's actually really interesting. That was a very quick game, though. It was a 2 minute and 28 minute second game. Do we just do normal cover bed strat?
Oh, it's same people.
Yeah, but we can still beat them. Also, I didn't press R. And two of them are MVP pluses.
Yeah.
And the other two are MVP plus and another rank. And whatever rank Real Neef is. What rank's Real Neef?
I'm VIP plus. I'm
VIP. VIP, so yeah, there's a VIP and an MVP plus. Should I just rush? I'm rushing diamonds. Someone's building towards mid.
Yeah, it's me.
Are you gonna go to the diamonds from there? Cause I'm not. Is someone covering? Nobody's covering bed. Seriously? Simon, you and that other guy went, and then really it's like some other idiot cover bed.
Oh,
serious? That's cause really was like someone else cover bed. I'm the last one here, but someone else cover it.
As soon as you finish it, okay.
I have a YouTube video to record. That was Real Knife's fault, though. Because I was going to diamonds. It was Werewolf Lover and Real Knife. Because you were going to mid. Werewolf Lover followed you. Real Knife followed me for some reason and was like, someone else cover bed, mate. I don't want to do it. Can't we just... Simon.
Mm-hmm.
Why don't you cover bed?
How about we both?
One of them's if you did it this round, I do it next round.
Fine.
Because we just need to capture a control point. So if I run to diamonds...
No, I'm not doing that game anymore.
You're just like, hell no, I don't like that game mode. Yep.
Why this map?
Who cares? It's pirate map. Who chose the map? Also, dude, do you want to do a UHC later?
No, I'm good.
Because after this game, I'm going to have to... even though this is going to be the last game in the video, I think. Also, if this video, if this game takes a really, really long amount of time, I'm going to play two games. Seriously, Simon?
What?
I'm building across the same side as you.
Well, no.
No! I've already spent most of my blocks.
Oh my gosh, well, Sam!
I was already building before you.
No, you weren't.
Yeah, I was. I ran up there, started building.
Whatever. If I don't get gold, it's because of you.
Now, you could have gone to the other one. Seriously, Simon? Because I can. Because I literally said I was rushing and went to rush, and everyone else was just like, suck it, I'm rushing. So I killed myself.
Pink, blue.
Seriously?
I freaking hate this game!
Who isn't covering bed well? Did you die? Well, now I can understand why you'd be triggered. You died.
I'm the only one to freaking die,
because
I'm the only one that tries to
damn
bid.
I have no blocks, damn it.
And there's definitely not a yellow behind you.
Yep. Do you mean that dead yellow? Are they just going to continue coming to try to kill us? I need blocks! I need blocks!
You can park all that.
How?
You can jump it.
How am I supposed to jump onto a free block gap?
No, I was looking at him.
And he... Why? That's what happens when you do that. No shiz. I want to say no shiz. Of course Minecraft hates you. But then again, that would be rude. But then again, who cares? But then again.
What?
I'm part of Tesla now. Wait, I've never had armor this whole time. Hey, Simon.
But no, really, watch this. He's gonna make up a number.
Why do you assume her gender? The person, the member, her gen, that member's gender. She's se- How do you know she's 17?
No, not level. He said level.
Cause I just saw she's 17. I'm like, why are you playing with a 17-year-old woman? And how do you know this information and where can I get it? Seriously, how did you all die?
He died.
How am I? How? Can you ask them how they disband?
Oh, we need to touch your blue.
What about me? I don't care for you. Seriously, it's me, green, and that one blue guy at mid. Are they dumb or am I just sitting here at mid? L. Give me a chance. Kill me. Kill me, mate. It's a deathmatch, mate. It's like, what about me? I'm assuming you've all left the game or in the lobby.
No, I'm watching you.
I'm literally like, meme about me. Don't give me chances or you'll be dead soon.
They may or may not...
Holy fuck, holy. Asar, dude, how are you? What about me? There's a bed at mid. How'd that happen? I'm in chat!
There's no bed.
Yes, there is. Yeah, there is. Right here, Simon. There's the yellow and red blocks. Go to mid. There's the yellow and red blocks next to the guy who's building. There's a bed under in the center.
Oh, yeah.
There's a bed just sitting there.
You should have picked it up and then placed it.
That's what distracted me and made me go into my hot bar. If there's more swearing in this chat, I'm just gonna. Well, thank you for watching, everybody. Have a great day. See you next time in the next video. Goodbye.